This guy with the yellow belly and the aqua-colored face is Steve Holt, my Insignus hap. Had him almost 3 years now, and if you recall, I treated him for parasites because he had white stringy poop and was somewhat listless. Anyway, look at Steve Holt now. He's not a terrorist, but he's feeling spunky tonight, chasing everyone around like he owns the place. He'll mellow out when he's ready though, when he's good and ready. Fingers crossed.